Hello and welcome to Daylesford, Victoria. This is the spa center and well-being capital of Australia. You are in the Old Butter Factory where we have herbal lore liqueurs and Terra Australis distillery. My name is Sue. This is Roger. Roger has created, developed, and he's the genius behind everything. I just do all the other little bits and pieces that come along with the job.
People need to realize that Australia was actually discovered by the Portuguese. And in the very, very first writings, the name of Australia is actually the great southern spiritual land, Terra Australis. So therefore, it was natural that our distillery is called Terra Australis. It is from the earth we give to the gods, as written in the ancients. Now, there's nothing better than linking from the earth, making gins from wine, which comes from the soil we give to the gods, Bacchus.
I don't know too much about Bacchus, apart from he's the god of...
He's a great big fat fellow. That was the Greek god for wine.
Okay.
Wine from wine, we make our alcohol. We needed the inspiration from the Hepburn Springs and the natural mineral waters here. It is some of the best and purest water in Australia. So for us to set up our distillery here, there are two or three factors in manufacturing of gin particularly. One of them is the water. So the art of, for me, of blending is firstly, I look at the herbs that will support our number one herb. Secondly, I look at the healing capacity of each of those herbs to make sure they're all playing in the same area. And thirdly, we don't really say much else about the herbs that are in them.
Our alcohol is so smooth. There's no harshness to it. There's no burn to it. It is simply a beautiful drink. And in most cases, you could describe it, it is very light. So it makes it incredibly easy for people to drink.
Our gin range, we have three gins. The Navy Strength gin is our flagship. It is the most beautiful gin. We do not pour it with a tonic at all. It is straight. If a person hasn't had the experience of learning how to drink Navy Strength gin straight, we will teach them on the day, during the tasting, how you can drink Navy Strength gin. The second gin is Sweet Jennifer. The number one herb in Sweet Jennifer is Tasmania pepperberry. Now, Lady Suzanne, I think Suzanne should talk about Lady Suzanne.
I could finish Sweet Jennifer as well.
How did I do that?
You kind of missed that bit.
Which that?
Okay. It's actually a very light style of gin. Roger wanted to make something that would be a little different than all the other styles of gin that are around. So she is a little bit sweet, but she has a little bit of attitude as well. So at the back, you get that little bite from Tasmanian pepperberry.
We always talk about the number one botanical, and everything else is to support that number one botanical. Number one botanical is saffron. And the other 17 in Lady Suzanne are to support that saffron.
So it's an absolutely beautiful gin. Again, we enjoy our gin on its own, neat, but it is also nice with a slice of lemon or lime, and blood orange works very nicely with that one too.
I think the future of our relationship with Disty spreads in two or three different ways. We have a distillery that has stills that no one else in Australia and sometimes the world don't have. And we're happy to show small groups and talk small groups through and give master classes and tastings to. That's pretty obvious and pretty easy. The present is now, and the now is that if you want to know anything about our product, you can talk to us. We're the makers, we're the designers, we're the growers. That's the experience that Disty offers.